and black and red shorts. Now, Troy did have the first UMC at the Agrodome. He did win that
event.
That event. With a knockout, I believe. And he's got quite a cross there. As you can see. Delamar, good base.
He's going for the single leg. Oh, big takedown.
Not so good a base there.
He's got side control, moves straight to mount. Oh. Flurry of punches.
Flurry.
And the ref breaks it up.